Burn barrel remnants. We got some ash down there, wood ash, and it's got no nails or anything foreign. It's just burned wood and limbs. I think I'll save some of it for possible use in the garden. What do you think? Is it usable?